Pilot, Major Anderson is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
Hey, what's up, you guys? This is Titan Row here. We are back with more Titanfall 2 campaign mode. So now we're at effect and cause. So last time we left off, I do believe we defeated the boss called Ash. And I had recently gotten this badass sniper that I am oh so determined to test out. Ooh, whoa, what's going on?
Working on the arc analysis, report to the lecture hall for General Marder's presentation. Thank you.
Ooh, okay. So it was showing what was going on before. What was this place, though? Artifact analysis. What was going on over here, huh? Oh, look at these robots.
That face!
Oh!
What just happened?
There are distortions throughout this facility, and they appear to be causing a rift in time.
What?
Advise caution until we have further information.
A rift in time? How does that happen?
Unknown. Militia SRS has documented several cases on other planets. A common feature of such rifts is a massive energy surge. Be careful, pilot.
Okay. Alright, which way am I going? This way or that way? That way or this way? Let's go this way.
By neutralizing the militia forces.
Holy shit, this is awesome.
Yes, pilot, may I help you?
Were they talking to me or something? Oh, God. Hi there, buddy. I feel bad for you. Sorry. Can't do much about it now. Alright, so which way am I going? Oh, wait. Behind the desk. Okay.
But lest we lose sight of the bigger picture, remember those losses are ultimately replaceable by the inexorable march of human reproduction. By decisively neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact... Yes, pilot, may I help you?
Okay. Oh, it's kind of weird. Whoa. Is this a IRC facility? Oh! Oh God! What in God's name was that? Jesus! So I can't hit it. Alright. Holy crap in hell.
Happened to everyone here?
Their bodies have aged unusually. However, some show signs of weapon fire.
Hopefully Anderson's alive.
Anderson is a veteran SRS pilot. He has survived multiple covert missions within enemy territory.
Take out these stupid animals.
Strange. I'm picking up traces of my own data signature within this area. Distortions must be affecting my scans.
Oh God. Is it just gonna fly off? So one died and the other didn't. Let's see if this one dies. Alright, that one's dead. I just wanna take these guys out.
Interesting. I'm detecting traces of a massive energy explosion throughout this facility. However, your helmet data does not detect the same in the other timeline.
Other timeline. BT, what's going on, man? Ooh. Why try going over there? Ooh, I got it. There we go. Alright, so there's a There's one over there. Oh god.
None of these remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive.
Alright, so where though?
I recommend you check the main lobby of reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
Where am I keep?
On the contrary, you are proving yourself to be much more than a Class 3 rifleman. I suspect Major Anderson will be impressed.
Hello there. I am looking for a certain someone named Major Anderson. Do you know where he is? Oh, what was that? Oh! Tarnation? Fuck you!
Pilot, there may be important data within Major Anderson's helmet. You should retrieve it for
analysis.
That
spooked me. What? That's Anderson? So he is dead. Ugh. Damn it. It's kind of a bummer. I wanted oh so bad to meet him.
Anderson's dead. But I have his helmet. Unlike him, it appears to be in one piece.
Well done. If you bring it to me, I can analyze his helmet for important data.
Got it.
Here I am! Boy, oh boy!
Command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Ooh, so we got promoted
Major
up a rank.
Anderson, 2 weeks ago, we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Typhon. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuban Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there. So watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
Oh, man.
The data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
Logbook updated. Alright.
I didn't see any device on Anderson.
It must be on the other half of his corpse.
that's another way to put it, I guess, yeah. Ability. Okay.
I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
All right. Let's get back in here then, I guess. Oh, wait, what's in this chest?
Nice. Maybe next time you can throw me.
Noted.
The interaction with BT is hella nice. I love it so very much. So very much. That's Major Anderson.
Here until you return.
Woo! Yeah! Alright. Ooh, whoa, buddy boy. So what's all this? Satchel? More satchels. I guess it's all the grenades, huh? Poor, poor souls. These poor souls.
Unauthorized personnel detected.
Oh god. Oh yikes. You guys can only get rid of all of them. Alright, so that's all of them. Am I going? Oh, through the door. The door, fuck it, opened. Wow, magical. This is a shotgun, yes. I want this one back. Take this gun.
Request personal breach of security services. Intruder may have advanced cloaking package.
Copy that.
Later oh god.
Sending a team to investigate.
This stupid time travel thing. It's so confusing. Ooh, an audio log. Okay. Another one.
Dr. Alexander Darren, log 14.6. The intruder has some kind of advanced tech and is slaughtering our response teams. Tyler and Wildlife Research said two teams were taken out at the elevator banks in a matter of seconds. By one guy.
Is that supposed to be me? I hope they're not talking about me. Yep, they're talking about me. This is really weird.
Attention, security lockdown measures are being temporarily activated due to a minor
Oh, look, there's Major Anderson. Why his legs are still like that, though, but okay.
Sorry, Anderson.
Oh, so we can go through time now. Whoa, this is fucking awesome. Holy shit.
Some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Dude, this is fucking badass. If there are any secrets here, no? I'll just keep on going. Whatever.
Additional laser meshes are online. Someone let's box him in.
Control, we've initiated contact with the intruder.
That's a pistol. Where is that? I'll take the bigger gun. This one I can just wall run, right? Ooh. You son of a bitch. More robots. Okay. This is getting kinda weird.
Elevator banks on level 4 to intercept.
What was that? Kinda confusing for me. So am I going this way? No. Oh. Okay. Alright, here goes.
Someone give me an attack!
We have to leave.
We're going forward with this. The test must be completed.
Pilot, a fragment of Anderson's damaged log may be relevant here. Activating log playback.
Anderson log 341. The IMC found something, all right. It can fold space and time. They sure as hell didn't build it, but they're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson out.
Ooh, Anderson. Sneaky, sneaky. I wanna go for this. Oh, turret. Can I exit through here? Alright, no, so I have to get out through here. Come on. Oh, look, I have it. Oh, yeah.
Where the hell did he go?
Location on this guy.
Target up there. Above.
Where am I going? What the hell? Oh, okay. Okay. So I gotta go down here. No?
Visual! I don't see him. Check your angle.
Oh, I see. Okay. This is gonna be kinda tricky. Oh God.
Anderson's log 342. The fold weapons power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
No kidding.
Ark prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber.
What's happening? Is that one the Ark? Alright, not sure where exactly we have to go yet. Let's see, this way. Oh, whoa! Ah, yes, there we go! God! There we go.
Dr. Ehrenberg, Mark 11.4. There still leaves questions about the pulse weapon and its intended purpose. I don't think we're using it right, and that may cause a problem. Marder thinks it's worth it. Well, I'm going on record. This is a bad idea.
Yes, it is a bad idea, whoever you are. I like how we can just time travel, like, left and right between dimensions and crap.
Dr. Jefferson Boyle, Log 2. I found myself a standard IMC survival kit, which provides me with enough flavorless rations to keep me alive for a few days. I'm hoping that's all I need, otherwise I'm gonna have to get creative. I hate getting creative.
Eat his own leg or something?
Spin up the outer ring. Test sequence will commence once the Ark is in place.
Fuck that robot. Oh, we can't go down there. Ooh, another helmet. Just scare him off. Ooh, interdimensional platforming. All right. No! Yikes. And I made it. Ooh, this has got my head twisting and turning and shit. Hey, yo, 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 yo. Damn, bitch. Ooh. That was a close one. I'll say that much. That was a close one. I don't even know where I'm going. I'm going down that way. Here we go. Oh, okay. Damn it. This is actually kind of more difficult than I thought it would be. Damn it. And I made it. Oh God.
Anderson's plan indicated a recon mission within close proximity to the center of the active rings.
You want me to do what?
If we can obtain the Ark's energy signature, the militia fleet will be able to track its current location in the present day.
If you say so. Sounds kind of dangerous, but alright, I'll do it.
Dr. Jefferson Boyle, log 3. I had to get crazy. Failed experiments on Typhon's indigenous wildlife are unfortunately next door. In other words, I cooked a prowler. Tasted like chicken. If chicken was a weird dinosaur-like creature injected with IMC meds and steroids. On a lighter note, I think I found a way to upload these logs to what's left of the IMC network here. Maybe someone's monitoring. Here's to hope.
All right. Ooh, that was a close one.
They were targeting this planet's moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they've moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Damn! Come on, come on, come on, come on, Anderson!
To be more precise, human life to a certain limit. We are self-perpetuating.
Mr. Anderson's final recording.
Adaptable yet flawed, and always, always resource intensive. We are endless consumers of resources. But most relevant to our research here is one undeniable fact, that human life is abundant. Overpopulation of any colonized world is a given. Through the lens of cold objectivity, it is irresponsible to say that all individuals on such worlds are actually indispensable. Millions of humans die across the colonized world every day by any number of causes. Human life is expendable. Now our problem is twofold. On the one hand, we are faced with a hostile frontier populace opposed to our commercial pursuits for the greater good. And on the other hand, there is a never-ending cry for natural resources demanded of us by the greater populations of the core systems. We must have order on the frontier if we are to achieve true progress, but the militia, in its provincial myopic lack of vision, refuses to accept this. Thus, we are at war. Now the bitter truth. Reinforcements from the core systems will not arrive for several more years. The militia gain strength day by day, taking back one planet after another. Our choices are limited. Drastic action must be taken. Again, I remind you all of one simple truth.
This is a stupid audio log. It talks too much, man. Oh, look, there's a guy that fell. Huh. Nice, nice, nice. Ooh.
Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I think I'm okay. Stay outside.
All non-combatant sectors. Please display security credentials clearly. Automated security personnel. Please target all non-IMC.
I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature.
Alright, let's get back. Oh! Yo! Please screw off.
Pilot, I've located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I've marked it on your HUD. Pilot mode engaged. It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present.
So I noticed. Oh, it's activated.
Salvo 4 ready. Salvo 4 ready. Hold the mission. I have marked the bridge controls on your HUD. You will need to extend the bridge before the full weapon test mat explodes. Excessive damage. Warning. Warning.
No, son. We got this. We got this, bro.
Enemy Titan down.
Ooh.
Transferring controls to pilot.
All right, what's this? Hold. Too late.
Pilot control initiated.
The Ark is overloading. Everyone evacuate now.
Whoa, what's going on? Oh, great. Look what happened. You see what happens, BT? Ooh, I can't catch fire. Holy fuck, this is awesome. Holy crap. Okay, so I gotta get some arc energy. Can I, like, smack them? Ooh! He's probably gonna die before he even gets through that hole. Oh, what's going on? Oh, is that the Ark?
Discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet.
Yeah, we really need to. Alright you guys, so unfortunately that's all the time I have for today. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and subscribe. Maybe leave a comment below and let me know what you think I should play next after this. Once again, you guys, thanks for watching, thanks for support, and I will see you guys next time. Take care.